Everything went black.
Oh, my head. Huh? Oh, my dog! Help! Help! Help, 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 help!
Stop your squirming around.
You did this?
Of course I did. You didn't think I would get back at you, did you?
Margaret? Why do you hate me? Why do you hate me?
I don't hate you. I just don't appreciate you.
Stay here for an hour. I'm going out to get some more tools.
Wait!
She didn't come back. Nobody was with me when I was tied up. I couldn't move. I was stuck to the seat.
That was kind of suckish, because I was stuck to the seat and I couldn't move.
Help!
Help! Help!
No one could hear me.
Nobody could hear me scream.
No one could hear me make any noises. I was so scared.
Wow, it seems like the cat's out of the bag.
Jennifer!
Of course it is. Who would it be?
Jennifer, I can't believe this. You did this?
Of course I did. You think I would try to get back at you for doing what you did to me, so I tried to do this to you because it deserved it.
Why are you doing this? You can stop. Do you know what I want from you, you little stupid cat? What I want from you is your boyfriend / your husband. I want to marry him. I was the one who I was supposed to marry him. But I guess I was wrong. I guess I was the one who was supposed to be with someone. But I was the one to marry him. I was supposed to be the wife. And you're supposed to be my daughter.
What?
I'm your mom. I was your mom. Until Jason broke up with me and then went to you. So that means that I was Jason's girlfriend once. But he broke up with me. Doesn't matter anymore. I gotta go.
Wait, Jennifer, get me out of here and I'll tell you everything.
Oh, you wanna trust me? Well, sorry, but I can't do that now. It's nothing possible right now. I can't do that, and you can't make me. So I will stop talking before I get the green bandit.
No. Don't get the green bandit. Let me talk. Well, you're wrapped up in a chair, so why don't you talk?
I made out with your boyfriend in second grade.
You what?
I made out with your boyfriend in second grade. Actually, he made out with me.
Oh! Did he?
We were trying to get together for a science project, and he got too close to me, and he put our lips together, and he kissed me.
Where is he?
Jason? He's somewhere.
Yes, Jason was my boy.
You kissed him in second grade?
Yes.
I can't believe you're a cheater.
No, I'm not. I'm going to tell Jason all about that.
No! You can't!
Going to give a present to my lady.
Hey, what's up, Jennifer?
Please come. It's really urgent. You have to come around the corner.
Okay, I want you to know something, okay?
What's wrong, Jasmine? Jennifer?
Oh, it's terrible. It's really, really terrible. It's really, really urgent. You probably should listen as I tell you this, but you promise not to tell anyone that I told you?
Of course I won't.
Okay, here it is. Jason! Jason!
Who's that?
Nobody. Now, come here, sweetheart.
Rebecca, are you okay?
I'm totally fine. Don't worry about it. I'm totally fine. Don't worry.
Rebecca, what's wrong?
It's Jennifer. She's doing some really bad things, and she's hurting me, too.
Hurting you?
Is this you, Jennifer? Okay, fine, it's me, but Rebecca, she's hurting me. She is hurting me to the bone. She actually tried to hurt me. She tried to stab me.
Stab you?
She tried to hurt me with some sort of knife.
I told the police right away. Good boy. Good girl.
Thank you. Now, I am Rebecca.
Now listen to me.
Baby, how are kids?
Miranda, it's Mandy. Mandy?
Sandler, and our other one.
They're good.
I have to go, sweetheart, okay? Wait! You forgot about our anniversary tonight. Come give me a kiss.
Okay, fine. There. Happy now?
Oh, yes, I'm very happy now. I'm very, very happy that you kissed me.
Thank you so much, Jason. I love you.
And I love you more. Something about that girl weird. Oh!
You little hamster! You kissed him! I saw you!
What's your point? It's not something you have to worry about.
Don't have to freak out about it.
You're not Rebecca.
Yes, I am. You're Jennifer. Now you just go over there.
What? No, you can't do this.
I just did. You can't just trap me in a room. I just did.
You're such a
dinkweed.
You can't do this.
I just did.
Baby, do you want to see something? Do you want to see something strange? And by strange, I mean a flower inside my jacket. And more flowers inside my jacket.
Less flowers inside my jacket. More flowers inside my jacket.
Baby,
what are you? What the tail are you two? What the tail are you doing? Huh?
Oh my goodness! Hannah!
Hannah? My name's not Hannah.
My name's Katie.
Kate.
Kate!
It's good to see you. Rebecca, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Don't worry about me. I'm totally fine.
You look different.
I got a makeover.
Wow.
Do you want to come to the park with us?
Maybe later. I have some stuff I want to do.
Wait, where's who? Never mind. Just meet us in the park.
Thanks, Lola. Katie, whatever.
See, Rebecca, I can get away with anything I want.
The problem is, What can't I get away with?
I don't know, murder? I can get away with murder.
If it's not that hard.
Hannah! Oh, my dog! I missed you!
I missed you too, I guess.
Hannah, I'm so sorry that, you know, Jennifer killed you and stuff.
Oh, it's not your fault.
It's not your fault, really. You came back!
Oh! Rebecca, you don't hug.
What happened to your face? I ran into a wall, and I got these scars.
You ran into a wall?
Yeah. Painful. I know how painful that can be.
Well, yes, that is kind of painful, but are you okay? I'm fine. Just a little, makeover.
Okay.
Ew, it smells in here. What's that smell?
You.
Quiet.
Oh, Jason. Jason, baby. Where are you, girlie?
Jason.
Hey, you're not Jason. Oh my gosh, Daniels. Hi. Hi, Daniels. Oh, hey, Jennifer.
What?
I'm Rebecca. Hey, Daniels. Hey, Rebecca, where's Jennifer?
She had to go somewhere. She has throat lodules.
Throat lodules? Can I kiss you? What about Jason? Will he mind?
I don't think so.
No, I can't. It's not right. But I do still like you as a friend, though. Good. See you later.
Rebecca, I'm back with my tools.
Ah! Oh! Hi there. Who are you? I'm
Bella.
Bella? Yeah.
I'm Bella Winters. It's nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you too. That's Rebecca.
I took her to Buffalo to get buffed in Buffalo.
Well, you took Rebecca to get buffed in Buffalo?
Yeah, I tried.
I'm just a nice person, you know. Now, could you let go, you know, me?
You're not kidnapped, though.
Who's behind this sheet? Oh, it's your birthday surprise.
Birthday surprise? You remembered my birthday?
Yes, I did.
It's your birthday surprise.
Birthday surprise?
My birthday is not until next weekend.
It's your early birthday present.
Why, thank you so much, Bella. You are the sweetest little kitty I've ever met in my own army days.
Yeah, you want to see your gift?
Ooh, I have some work to do. Maybe a little bit later. Sounds good?
Yeah.
Sounds fine to me.
Okay. Well, I have to get started with a little couple of things. So, I'll maybe see you around if maybe possible.
But don't you want to see your birthday gift?
Birthday gift? I didn't know I had a birthday today, but if you want to show me a sneak peek, you can.
Close your eyes.
Okay, my eyes are closed. Can I see now? Can I see?
You know what?
It's got so much paper.
Paper?
It's got so much paper on it, and there's like so much sweat everywhere.
Sweat? That's disgusting.
I mean, it's got so much, you know, goo.
Yeah, there's so much goo in there.
That's disgusting. Why is there goo in my present?
Because there's a monster back there that's barfing up presents for you.
Ew, that's disgusting. I don't want a buff present.
It's a nice thing to do for people. Don't you think so?
Well, I guess. But I have some work to do.
If you'll excuse me.
Ow! 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 What happened? What happened? What's wrong? Something hit me.
Oh, poor little girl.
Let me look at you a band-aid. No. I'm fine.
Oh, really?
You just said ow, ow, ow. I'm fine. It just healed away. Do you want to see a present now?
I've got no time. No time at all.
Come on, please.
I've got no time, Bella. I've got to get back to work.
It's your birthday surprise. I want you to see it now. Turn around.
Okay.
Ew, you know what I just remembered?
What is it now?
There's vomit in there.
Vomit? On my present? I want to see.
No, it'll spoil it. And it smells like butt in there.
It smells like butt?
Yes, it smells like butt in there. You don't want to go in there. It smells like butt.
It smells like butt. Why would I not want to go in someplace if it smells like butt?
Well, let me go get you a handmade present.
Handmade?
Yes, please.
This girl is out of her mind. How many medication is she even on? She is crazy. I have got to tell somebody about this person.
She's very crazy. And if I try to do that, I will report her to the police.
Here's your present. I made it for you.
You made that? What did you make that out of?
I made it out of glass and rubber.
You made that out of glass and rubber? What kind of beauty store did you go to?
A really small one down by the shore. They had a really small place there that makes really customized jewelry. Here, you can wear it.
No. I'm not taking off my stud earrings. I think I'm okay as the way I am, but thank you.
Please, I spent so much time making it for you. Matilda.
What did you just call me?
Matilda.
My name is Margaret, not Matilda.
Sorry. Here you go, Margaret. I made this bow for you.
What did you make that out of again?
I made it out of glass and rubber with 2 dozen pieces of paper.
Doesn't look like you made that out of paper. Looks like you made it out of
some stuff. Nope, I made it out of glass and rubber, just like you requested.
I didn't request you to make me something out of glass and rubber.
Wait a minute, how did you even know my birthday was today? How did you know I was having a birthday this week?
Because I stalk your websites and you stalk your pages and I stalk your Instagram, so I found it off there.
You stalked my Instagram to get me a present for my birthday? Yes, that's exactly what I did. Now, accept the gift before I cry.
Thank you for this homemade gift. I will keep it in my house. And I will burn it. It's disgusting.
What did you do with the present I gave you? What did you do with the present that I gave you?
Oh, I put it in my house on the top of my shelf and I'll put it down tomorrow.
Now you, shoo, off with you. Go make me another piece of jewelry.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Matilda.
Margaret.
Happy birthday to you.
What is this boop? Well, this is zucchini and carrots and my mom's favorite. This is carrots, zucchini, pickles, and cucumbers. And it's all in a small dish. Enjoy! Enjoy. Oh my goodness! I'm so sorry. I'll help you clean that up.
No, it's okay.
Let me go get you a napkin.
You don't have to get me a napkin. I don't need a napkin. This girl's crazy. I don't need any of this stuff. If I needed this stuff, I would say I do. But I do not need it.
This is perfect.
Here you go. I got you an owl keychain.
You got me an owl keychain?
Here you go. Happy birthday.
It's not my birthday yet. But I guess thanks.
No problem. And I made you this. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Margaret. Happy birthday to you. Here, I made you a pie.
Oh, no thank you. I'm lactose intolerant. I can't have pie. Does it have milk in it?
So much milk.
Then I can't. I'm lactose intolerant. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. Just eat the spinach.
I don't like spinach. I hate spinach. Please eat the food. Please, it's my mom's.
Okay, Bella. What entirely do you want me to do?
I just want you to eat. And I want you to be happy for what I actually give you. Please. Just take a bite. It's not that bad. I didn't say that it's not bad, I just say I'm not hungry. I don't want to eat something right now. Maybe later. Maybe later we can wait. We can wait until later. I'm not hungry right now, but thank you for the offer. But I made it. Especially for you. I made it all for you, and I made it so hard, and it's not that hard to make. Okay, fine. I'll eat your behemoth of food.
Did you just call my food behemoth?
Yes, I did. Now please, I don't want to eat any food. I'm not hungry.
I made you a birthday cupcake. Thank you, Bella, but I don't want any of your European food.
I need to get back to work. If you would let me get back to work, then maybe I'll eat your cupcake later, okay?
Now shoot.
I'm needing you to be so nice. You stupid dog, I hate your guts. What are you talking about? Never mind, you don't even want any of my gifts.
Bella! Just because I don't want your gifts does not mean I don't like you. I just want to get the work done, and then we'll talk. Now go away. She doesn't understand that I'm not working for her.
Rebecca, are you in here?
Maybe it is my present. Maybe it is my present. Ouch! What the hell? What are you doing slacking off?
I'm not doing anything.
Where is the girl? Where's the girl?
I don't know. There's a present back there, so I'm not sure what where the rest is.
Look. Look. Yep, it's a present. A present for who?
For my birthday, of course.
Your birthday? Your birthday? Open whatever's there.
But it's a present. I can't see it.
Whatever. I'll look myself. Go away. Happy birthday. Go away. Maybe it is a present.
It might be something special. Who's ever in there, come out and talk to me. Who are you talking to, huh? Who are you talking to? Ah! You scared the living daylight out of me! Sorry. Just want to let you know I'm just wanting to see what you're doing. None of your business, okay? None of your business, alright? We gotta go find Rebecca. She's probably right there.
No, that's her surprise.
There's a present back there, and I'm not looking what it is. Gives me the willies. Come on, let's go.
Whoa!
Cupcake. Frosting.
This is the last part till I get in the shower.
Hey, babe.
Hey. Can you get me out of here?
Sure.
Well, how'd you get there?
Don't ask. Just untie me.
I'm stuck.
Jason,
look, I'm sorry. I've been a mean boyfriend to you.
I don't care.
I just want you to be happy.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't care, Becca.
I don't care. I really don't. I love you, Rebecca.
I love you too.
Thanks for rescuing me, my prince.
I missed you. I missed you too.
Happy anniversary, sweetheart. Happy anniversary.
Ow! What's wrong? Nothing. Nothing.
What's wrong? Surprise. our fourth kid. Oh my gosh, you're pregnant again. Yeah. You need to lie down. Lay down, baby. Thank you, Rebecca. I mean... Thank you, Jason. You're the sweetest. You're the sweetest. Aww. Whatever that baby is, boy or a girl, we'll find out.